Suspiria, Luca and I started talking about while we were filming A Bigger Splash. And I was 24, I think, when we started to talk about that. And then we shot it when I was 27. That was really intense. We had a lot of different choreographers. I did pretty much all my own dancing in this film. Then there was some things like these high jumps and then like a quadruple pirouette that no one can do, seemingly. That I did a lot of training for beforehand, and then we shot it in Italy. We were filming in the north of Italy in this town called Varese, and we were filming in this abandoned hotel.